follow behind and say shit. Well, if he ain't get no ticket, I ain't get one.
Right. Well, here in California, as long as they're not speeding, like if they're only going like 60, between 68 and 70, they can zip in and out of the car. It's not against the law.
I was talking about the other captain speeding.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he could have been going a couple miles over, but the one behind him.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you gotta keep in mind, we're only going 55. Their speed limit here is 65. I'm sure most of them go between 70 and 75.
I would think so.
Yeah. Okay, we're just gonna go on ahead and take our little time. We're gonna pick up our load, get our fuel, and head the fuck up out of here.
Yeah.
Let's see how far we can make it. See how far we can make it, but one of these days I do want to make a trip out to California, and I want to see the La Brea Tar Pits.
We can go. We can hit the tar pits. We can go to the car museum. They got another one. We went to the one in El Segundo. They got another one there downtown.
Oh, okay.
Some of these hotels, they got basketball, outside basketball court. You'll never see that shit in Idaho or anything like that. Outside basketball court.